Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Priya's Techno World. In this video, I am going to tell about how to delete temporary files from computer. First, let me tell you about why should we delete temporary files. Programs store temporary files on hard disk and can take up a lot of space, so we should delete temporary files. So let's start. First, you have to click Windows plus R in your keyboard. Then a dialog box will get opened where you have to type %temp%. Then click OK. Then you will be able to see this screen. Either you can select all items using your mouse or click Ctrl A in your keyboard. And click on Delete. If File in Use dialog box appears, click on Skip. Please like, share and subscribe my channel for more videos.